Hello, we're going to do a world exploration game here. Get back to the Carpe Diem world here. Haven't looked at this for a bit. So I believe we're still in a village far to the north. Check the map right away when we get out here. Yes, I guess we're in a village. Hi, did you knock me in here? I'm kidding you for that. Yeah, well. Live and learn. Let's see. Sun's high. Map. Yep, far up north. So, we kind of looked around here. I did a little work. Hello. Okay, and that one? Or is it still? That's the door. Oh, it should be over here. This is what I was coming to work on when I ran out of time last time. Let's see here. Get out of the way. Spruce this up. There we go. Put all three in. No way in there either, so I'm going to put it down here. Hello. Hey, no, there ain't no priests around here. Well, let's take a bird's eye view since we're here. Ooh, I got a torch up here. Love torching the top of these. Anyway, what a weird town. Wow, maybe I should try that's probably not deep enough, but it is over here. Isn't it? Oh, no, I guess not. Here? Woohoo! He liked it. Come on. Why are you living in these? Because there's got no doors. Some dirt up here. Hello, dude. Oh, and then you over there. So just for the heck of it. We'll move on now. Oh, can I resist? No. Throw some dirt down. Oh, that's... Ooh, scary. Fix that a little bit. And you too. Oh, it's an underwater road. Oh my gosh. Okay, something absolutely new. I mean, I've seen weird towns like this, but... I've never seen that before. Yeah, it'd be nice to fix this up sometime. Turn into a real town. Of course, villages are of no use in this edition. You can't even talk to them about anything. They just wander around and look at stuff while you're doing things. Yeah, I guess I'll stick... Ooh, I think there's a cave around there somewhere. Whoa! Oh, look, sheep. I got food wise. Oh, that's pretty cool there. And the extra chest plate I got in one of these worlds a while back. Let's run a little bit. See how far west we can get, east we can get before, daylight. Does desert beaches. Yeah, hi. CRP8DM. Interesting places. Okay, wow, it says you are descendable to a certain extent. Wow. And a little bit to get lower. That's very cool. The underworld. Ooh. Nice little forest right here at the edge of the world. Shadow realm. No monsters. Monsters. Look. It's the world, Ma. Yep, there we are. Look at a torch for some wandering soul. The edge of a universe. Yeah, and a wolf. And sheep at the edge of the world. More things change, the more they stay the same. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Hello? How's that? Cold. Well, let's grab that cold. Come on, monsters, try and save your cold. Oh! Hello, skeleton. Come on, you have to come after me. Can't get me from there. Die. I could give you kind of grab a few more. I'm all fed up, so it's not dangerous. Ish. Get out of here. It's dark already? Okay. Okay. Let's see if it's dark enough. Oh yeah, it is. Chicken Island. Or are you a duck? Oh, more chickens. Do I have seeds? I do have seeds. Just for the heck of it. Why am I goofing around? So I'm exploring a world. Who? Oh, there you are. Over here. Yes, there we are. Aren't you too lovely? Ah! Fast. Ah. There we go. The population has expanded. There it goes. And then do some magic. Presto! Oh, didn't work. Got dropped one on top of there, but Well, I know I can't really, but I thought it would hover above. Hello. Okay. Anyway, let's get across there. Ooh, a swamp island. Ooh, let's see what's down here at the bottom of the sea. Wow, this one's deep. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh, so hovering? Hover desert? Village? All the villages look alike here. There are no desert villages. They're just villages in the desert. Oh, not too deep. What? Oh, yeah. What is it? Yeah. That was clay. Huh. I'm not a big clay fan, like Lewis is, but interesting to find some. Nice to find iron once in a while. Is that way west? No, that's east. Still kinda early, huh? No mushrooms on me. Clay. Oh, okay. Oh! The mushrooms. That's nice. I think I want to move one from here. Back to where these other ones are. They say this world didn't do anything. It'd be nice to be able to find red mushrooms a little. Very free ground mushroom. Something weird. I'm gonna put it out in the open like that. I thought it had to be in the shade. Wow. Okay. Peninsula or even an island? Now swamp territory? Because of all the vines and everything. Ooh. On the ground. Oh, it's pretty. A couple ways in. It's an ancient culture that lived semi in the ground. Weird shade. To the shadow. Swamp water. Yeah, it's going all the way back inland, huh? Well, a mushroom was in that. And another loose one. Just not a lot of red. Okay. Too far back inland. Let's go back that way. Get back out to the edge. end of a dip. Take a nice little photo there. Okay. Bye-bye. We'll do some more CRP8DM in the future. CRP8DM to you.